My name is Hedwige Nuyens. I have actually two roles. I am the CEO of the International Banking Federation and pro bono, I'm also the chair of European Women on Boards. My headquarters are both in London and in Brussels. So today at Oliver Wyman's conference, we've been debating about the role of digital assets. And digital assets are playing a major role today in what banks are doing to prepare themselves to still be relevant next year. So that means that banks are using the technology to still be able to play their role in the economy. I think there are two major cultural challenges. The first one is to address technological change, to be able to step up and to keep pace with the changes. And the second one is still an old one. It's reputation risk. What public opinion wants us to be and how we can keep up with the expectation of trust. I became a chair of European Women on Boards a few months ago, and basically my mission is to double the number of women in the C-suite and the boardroom, and that's what we will definitely make happen.